It's a Miracle by Christine Harris and Ann James. Audrey Barlow has lost her tooth. She leaves clues for the Tooth Fairy to follow. But Audrey doesn't know there's a dust storm around the corner. Will the Tooth Fairy find Audrey's house?